Straight and tall, bring your hands to the namaste position. From here, interlock your fingers and bring your hands onto the chest. Slowly inhale, lift your hands up, palms facing the sky. Lengthen up your spine, feel a nice good lengthening and stretch in your spine. From here, take a deep breath in. Lift yourself up, exhale, you breathe out, bend to the right side. Stay there, keep breathing and feel a nice good stretch on the left side of your ribcage. Stay there, breathe, slowly inhale, come up, lengthen up your spine, exhale, bend to the left side. Feeling a nice good stretch on the right side. Stay there. Keep breathing in and out. Press your feet into the mat. Slowly from here, inhale, come up again. From here, exhale, go for a forward bend. Shift your hips back. Bring your hands all the way down towards your toes. Stay here and breathe. Feeling a nice good stretch in your hamstrings, your calf muscles. Feel a nice flow of blood towards your head region. Bringing your forehead closer to your knees. From here, inhale, look in front. Exhale, palms onto the mat. Go into the plank pose. Come on the tips of your toes, push up your arms and the shoulders. Keep your back and the hips in the same line. Exhale, downward dog, mountain pose. Walk your legs a little closer so that your heels can press into the mat. Shift your head back towards your knees and feel your heels pressing into the mat. A nice stretch again for your legs, for your back, your arms and the shoulders. From here, inhale, lift your left leg up. Three-legged dog. Exhale, bring your left leg all the way in the front between both your hands. And you stretch your right leg completely back. Now after that, put your right knee onto the mat. Inhale, come up. Bring your hands up your waist. From here, you try to bring your thighs closer to your shin. Keeping your torso straight upright there. Stay there. Keep breathing in and breathing out. You can use your blocks if you want. Resting your hands onto the block, lengthening your spine and feeling a nice stretch on the right hip flexors. From here, gently inhale, raise your hands up, breathe in. A gentle backward bend, breathe. From here, exhale, bring your hands in front of you. Straighten your front leg. Let's go into the Ardha Hanumanasana half split pose. So your heel is pointing onto the mat, toes flexing towards you. You can again use your blocks if you want. Inhale, raise your hands up. Lengthen up your spine. Stretch your left leg in the front. Breathe out. Exhale, slowly go down. You can put your palms onto your blocks. Bringing your forehead closer to the knees. Feel nice deep stretch on your hamstrings if you want. If you are more flexible, you can put your palms down. Stay there. Breathe in. And you breathe out. Hold your posture for 5 to 7 deep breaths in and out. Now from here, slowly inhale. Put your left feet onto the mat and you lift your right leg back. Now bring your right leg little bit closer so that you can press your right feet onto the mat. Now here again you can use your blocks if you want to, so that you are comfortable holding your posture. Both the feet onto the mat, both the legs are straight. You can go further down, forehead to the knees. Again, those who are more flexible, they can put their palms all the way down onto the mat, going further down, forehead to the knees. Feel that nice, good stretch there. Keep breathing. Inhale and exhale. Now from here, the right leg which is behind, it comes all the way in the front, crossing around your left feet in the front. So both the legs are crossing each other. Now from here, bring your hands down, forehead coming closer to the knees. So you feel a nice, good, gentle stretch on the back of your right feet there. Stay there. Breathe in, breathe out. Very good. From here, inhale, you lift yourself up, lengthen up your spine. Exhale, release both your feet next to each other. Lengthen your spine, look in front, and bring your hands back to the namaste position. We will do the same sequence from the other leg now. So we will start the same sequence from the other side now. So again, stand up straight and tall. Bring your hands to the namaste position. Lengthen up your spine. From here, interlock your fingers. Bring your hands onto the chest. Elbows are pointing down. Inhale, lift your hands up. Palms facing the sky. Lift your arms straight up. Stay there. From here, slowly take a deep breath in, lengthen up, exhale, we go for the side bends. So just bend to the right side, stay there, pressing your feet again into the mat. Feel that nice stretch on the side waist muscles of the left side. Keep breathing, inhale, come up again, lengthen up your spine, exhale, bend to the left side this time. So all the organs on your sides getting a nice stimulation, your liver, your stomach, your spleen. Stay there, feel the nice stretch. From here, inhale, come up, lengthen up your spine. Slowly from here, exhale, shift your hips back, chest and sternum in the front, go down for the forward bend. Padhastasana, stay there, keep breathing. If you cannot catch your toes, it is okay. Just stay wherever you are, feeling a nice stretch and find your own comfortable edge to stay and to hold. From here, slowly inhale, you look in the front, lengthen your spine. Exhale, bring your palms onto the mat, spread your fingers wide, go into the higher plank. So come on the tips of your toes, shift your chest in the front and stay there. Keep breathing in and out. Plank poses are very good to work on your core muscles, to make your back muscles more stronger. From here, exhale, go into the downward dog. This time, you lift your right leg up. Going to the three-legged dog again, shifting your head towards the knees, pressing your left feet onto the mat. Slowly you breathe out, bring your right leg all the way in the front, between both your hands. Now stretch your back leg completely. If you want, you can put a towel under the left knee to give it a padding. Now from here, come up. Inhale, bring both your hands onto your waist and slowly breathe out, bringing your thighs closer to the shin. You can use the blocks again if you want. Stay there. Feel the lengthening again and feel a nice good stretch on your left hip flexors this time. From here, slowly inhale, raise your hands up and deepen your backward back. Stay there and breathe. Exhale, slowly. Bring your hands in front of your feet. Now, this time, straighten your right leg, half split posture, and you stretch your right leg all the way in the front. Toes are again pointing towards you, and the heel is onto the mat. So again, you can use your blocks if you want. Put the blocks in the side of your leg, palms onto the block. Slowly, exhale, you go down. Forehead to the knees. And you breathe in and breathe out. Again, if you want, you can put your palms onto your mat. Stay there. Keep breathing. And try to pull your toes towards you, supporting your knee joint. Feel that nice stretch and breathe into your stretch. Inhale and exhale when you are holding your posture. From here, slowly inhale. Bring your right foot onto the mat. And you lift your left leg up and straighten your right knee in the front. Now, the left leg coming little closer to the right, pressing the feet onto the mat. Now, again here, if you want, you can use your blocks, palms onto the blocks, forehead coming closer to your knees. If you are more flexible, you can go further down. Bringing your palms or maybe the tips of the fingers on the mat. And hold your stretch and keep breathing in and out. Very nice. Feel the nice stretch and let there be a nice flow of blood into your muscles. Breathe everywhere. Stay there. Nice. From here, slowly take a deep breath in. And this time the left leg comes all the way in the front next to your right foot. And here you go down again, forehead closer to the knees, breathe in, breathe out. This is a very good, nice, gentle stretch onto your feet, onto your legs. Stay there. Inhale and exhale. When you are holding your posture, keep breathing in and breathing out as long and as deep as you can. Very good. From here, inhale, raise your hands up. Lengthen up your spine once again and you release your feet. Let your both the feet come next to each other. Bring your hands back to the namaste position at the center of your heart. So, thank you. I hope you enjoyed the sequence. Good.